business that have to do it everywhere. Welcome to the special night in the city of Bethlehem. It's only fitting that the Christmas City hold the ceremony to mark the beginning of the Christmas season, the annual Christmas City tree lighting ceremony. The Christmas lights of Bethlehem are a tradition dating back to the founding and naming of our city 275 years ago. That was a time when Moravians displayed simple homemade candles in the windows of their homes to celebrate this special season. Today, the tradition continues, not only with our community lights, but also with the holiday decorations proudly displayed on nearly every home and building in our city. Growing up in Bethlehem and now as mayor, I have always seen the Christmas lights of Bethlehem as our community's way of making brighter and more joyous of holidays. I also believe that the lights of Bethlehem in their many colors and infinite variety reflect the beauty, strength, and diversity of our community. For so many years, Bethlehem has served as an example of the American dream, where people of different backgrounds have come together and live in peace and prosperity. I would like to take this time to thank some very special people this evening who have donated the very large Christmas trees on this plaza. First, Mrs. I know they're out there someplace, Mrs. Eliza Gomez, who donated this beautiful tree in our plaza. Jay. James and Susan Campbell, who donated the mayor's Christmas tree on the southern end of the plaza. And Jim Stockless, a former city worker, who donated the tree on the Hilly Hill 2nd Avenue Bridge Christmas tree. Let's get them all. On behalf of the residents of Bethlehem, I thank you for your generous spirit. Christmas trees will be enjoyed by thousands of residents and visitors during this holiday season. I would also like to give a special thank you to the third grade students sitting behind me from Friedmansburg Elementary and Marvine Elementary Schools for creating and decorating the ornaments for the mayor's tree and doing such a great job decorating. Let's give them a round of applause. As mayor, I feel truly fortunate to celebrate Christmas in Bethlehem and offer my best wishes to all for a safe and joyous holiday. There are many people who work long and hard to make this event possible every year and to continue Bethlehem's holiday lighting tradition. First, I would like to thank the Citizens Christmas City Committee. This year marks the 52nd anniversary of this event. Of course, they work throughout the year to make a brighter holiday season. I would also like to thank her. We couldn't do it without her. And the Great Lehigh Valley Chamber of Commerce, which co-sponsors this ceremony and works so hard year-round to make Bethlehem a great place to live, work, and to visit. I would also like to thank the sponsors, Westside Hammer Electric, Royal Construction, Westgate Ball, American Airlines, City Entertainment, Just Born, the Lehigh Valley Cops and Kids Children Literacy Program, Raider Shine Tents, Saxby's Coffee, ShopRite of Bethlehem, Working Dog Press, and Wayne Hecker. And of course, I would be remiss if I did not thank the City of Bethlehem's Parks Department, Public Works, Fire and Police Departments, and a special thank you to our Electrical Bureau, who actually starts decorating the trees, installing them in the middle of October. Let's give them all a round of applause, too. And finally, as always, my special thanks to all of you, people of Bethlehem, in a thousand ways with decoration and lights and goodwill, make Christmas a magical time of year in our city. Come December, my belief is renewed and reinforced that it truly is a privilege and an honor to serve you as mayor. And I wish all of you a Merry Christmas and a safe and happy New Year. Of the 115 children that helped decorate the mayor's tree last week, six were selected to assist me in lighting the tree in about 20 minutes. From Friedmansburg Elementary, Vincent Diaz. Davalyn Rosado. And Julissa Velasquez. Thank you. Timothy Swindell, and Nathaniel Velasquez. Let's give them all a round of applause. Hopefully they'll be able to help you in 20 minutes.